Been too many Federals coming through. Might have got some horse sense.
Well, maybe it's not too bad. Let me look. Here, listen to myself for a second. Yeah, it's easy. What? No! Shut up!
And for what?
No!
A few dollars?
Fuck off.
Life that cheap to you, is it?
Sorry, mister. I think you got me mixed up with someone.
No, no. I never forget a face. Never. Enjoy spending your blood money.
You, kind sir. Will you help the poor?
I ain't so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
It's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but, yeah, usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. Les Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post for shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe you. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
Hello.
It's just the market there.
Hi there, mister.
Search for clues,
Sash. Feel free to browse.
Any...
Shall do.
Looking for anything in particular?
A bit of a strange question, but you heard tell of slavers around here, buddy?
What?
Where are they?
Who?
People you're hiding. I know they're here. Don't lie to me.
Please. They made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir, I swear.
Where are they?
There's a door behind the bookcase there. Just pull the big red book called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall.
I'm not gonna lie, I had a little bit of trouble understanding that.
Don't tell the police.
Yeah, just press buttons and it does its thing. Harold McDougall, that's the one I got. Oh, God.
Hello? Shh, cállate, cállate.
I wonder if that guy's gonna come try to smack me over the head. I don't remember how this mission goes.
Por favor, ayúdanos. Help, please.
I'm here for you.
Ayúdanos.
I've got you.
Now, don't worry. I'm on your side. Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now, I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon.
I guess not.
This way. Not much farther. Poor bastards.
Let's swear by Billy.
Tailored saddle, made to measure. Look no further.
Good to see you again.
Brother.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh my. That's... Well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers. Come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, you forgot this?
Oh. Yes. Thank you. Here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
I have $9,000 on me.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.
Yeah, that felt good. Why? How did you get loose?
My sword shall wield for me.